What are you doing? What are you doing, Dara? Get the fuck out, man. Don't subscribe, man. What the fuck? You crazy bastard. You fucking crazy. Stop giving me your money, bro. To be honest, I won't even bother to see that money. Ah, bro. Cheers for the sub, man. You crazy, man. No, enjoy the emotes, man. Enjoy the Dead by Daylight emotes, man. But thank you, man. I appreciate you, man. But don't give me your fucking money, man. I really need to get a new fucking monitor, man. This shit's free. Oh, you on Amazon Prime? Oh, my G. My G. My G. Oh, cheers for the sub, bro. Enjoy the emotes. Flash them around any other channels you go to. Appreciate you, bro. Yeah, the other night when I played this, I did not literally, like, concentrate on the fucking game. So, today I'm actually going to concentrate. If you're up for it, Dara, later on, I think me, Andy, and Beth are jumping on some Dead by Daylight. This will be around 8 o'clock-ish time, if you're up for it. Like, maybe 6, maybe 7, 8, I'm not sure. Oh, with a love heart. But yeah, if you're up for it, if you're wanting to join us. Nah, no worries, my dude. No worries, my dude.
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with good. An L? Like the L word?
Lesbian.
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Oh, heads up.
Got ya.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you.
This time I'm getting all of them, bro.
Yeah, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right. That's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I'm probably going to change everything around, maybe.
You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't an Asian.
Are you serious? Oh, great fucking game.
Just
great game, dude.
Didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, I actually want to get the police
seat
in port.
After him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Alright, we're gonna get the map. Pick leaflet, pick map. Map.
Voila!
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, hon, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
Absolutely great game.
No,
like, I really got connected with all the characters as well. My saddest one was the woman where she saved that girl, because I did the one where she actually died, which is really bad.
Do you see any signs for it?
Keep your
eyes on the road.
Whoa.
Yeah, probably at some point. Oh my god, I didn't realize the person was in the back just then. But yeah, Detroit Becoming Human, absolutely fantastic game. Like, the woman for me, man, like, because you play with her throughout the game, don't you, really? And I just felt for her when she gets that kid as well. Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was?
Yeah.
A bear?
What?
It's always good to do the different routes as well.
No, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Oh, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
All right, let me turn the game down a little bit more.
I mean, it was really close. Like,
right,
really
I'll turn
close,
the game down a bit more.
Maybe we didn't.
Or I put my volume up. Oh, this time he's getting it. Okay. Right, I'll do it as soon as, I'll change it as soon as...
What is it?
We get out of the car.
I really effed this car up.
Of course you effed it up, bro.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the truck?
Right, yeah, okay. I'll put my audio up. But the game audio is fine. I'll just bump up my mic a little bit. Right. So we gotta get the toolbox. Alright, let me just pause that for a second and then go into the thingy. Right. I'm gonna put it up a little bit more. I think 90% will do it. 90%, we'll try that. So I gotta go back to the trunk. Alright, where's the fucking trunk? Oh. Right, I'm actually gonna try to read this shit as well. Thank you for listening to the- Okay. No, I can't read that fast. Nope, screw that. Screw that, I can't read that fast. Okay.
Thanks, honey.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire. Then
picture yourself. Is somebody out there? Don't do it!
Anywhere's better than here.
Right. What did he say? Oh, maybe we have to go out here? Okay. Oh no. There's somebody there, bro. Don't do it, bro.
Where are you
going?
There
she goes. Just
over here?
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Is she fuck gonna stay there? Are you my boss? No.
What? You're not the boss of me.
I just don't want you wandering off on your own.
We're gonna do it anyway.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, it better not be.
I'm sorry, I really gotta concentrate for a second, okay?
Yes.
Max is frustrated. Yeah, I don't
care. I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt. I'm gonna go check it out.
Of course you bloody will. Because you got bigger balls than Max. Isn't that correct? Alright.
Good idea, Laura. So thoughtful of you.
Oh shit. I can't remember this in the first little bit of the gameplay I did. Bigger balls than me. I wouldn't do anything like that, bro. Fuck that. I'm a big P-U-S-S-Y, bro. I'm the biggest one, bro. Fuck that. Especially in the middle of the woods, in the middle of nowhere. Bro, no. No fucking way. Oh, what's this? Yeah, fuck that, bro. Fuck that. Like, I'm even scared of the pirates at sometimes, bro. Middle of the night? Nah. Get me the fuck out. Get me the F out, bro. I swear, girls just have bigger balls than men anyway. Right, which way do we go? Which way should we go, Darren? Left or right? I have no idea. Should we go left or right? No, you decide my fate. Go left? Okay, we'll go left. Oh, what's this? Oh, we found something. Oh, fuck that. Handcuffs? Fuck that. Alright, let me... Yeah, some scary shit's going on. Kinky shit, bro. Can we view it? Nah, fuck that. That's some fucked up shit. Nah. Right. Okay. We can't go anywhere else on the side, so we're gonna have to go right now. Alright, which way, Dara? Left or right, bro? Which way should we go? Wait, is that even a way? Yeah, that's a way. Left or right, bro? Come on. Decide my fate. Decide my fate. We're gonna go right. Okay. We're going. Okay. Oh shit! Dara's a fucking detective now, bro!
What the hell?
This is some scary shit. Let's have a look at it. Okay, so we've got... What's this? Okay, we got a broken case. Okay. Okay, can we move? Can we carry on going forward?
Yikes.
Yeah, yikes.
This is too weird.
Yeah, nah, boo-boo, I'm fucking out, bro. I'm fucking out. Okay. Let's... Where you going, boo-boo? Oh my god, again! They got me again! Fuck! Right. Can we go? Right. Is that a way? Oh, we're just going to a tree there. Okay, there's no left or right there. Alright. See, if, like, you're going into the fucking woods deeper. Nah! Fuck that! Fuck all this, man. I'm even scared going down the toilets at night time when the lights are off, bro. Here we go. Some scary shit's happening now. There was a person there. I just saw her.
Where are you?
You're going crazy now. Run the fuck out of there. Get the fuck out of there, bro. Run your ass. Alright. Got ya. I'm on a roll now, bro. I'm on a roll.
Max?
Oh, shit.
Max?
Maxie, baby.
Max!
Hey, why are you shouting? What?
Nah, huh? What the fuck?
Oh, my God. Silas.
Nah, bro.
What the hell was that?
Get in your fucking car, go. Get in the fucking car and go.
Did you see it?
No, but I heard something. Let's just get out of here.
Nah, bro. Get
Come
the F out.
Oh, God, I thought you said you checked it.
I did check it, and it was fine. Honey, I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down, okay?
I am not on edge, Max. I'm freaking the fuck out.
It was probably just an animal or
no,
something.
No, it wasn't an animal. You didn't see it. It was a woman.
Lord, this isn't helping, all right? Go. There we go. We're good. See?
Please just get us out of here.
Okay.
Audio came out of there for the game. Audio sync.
I'm trying.
Why is the audio sync?
We're okay.
Okay, that's fine.
We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh!
Fuck!
What?
Oh,
officer.
My god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
No.
Yeah.
Be honest, man. We swerved off. We didn't hit anybody, so we swerved off.
Well, we were just driving, and it's really, really dark out here. And, I don't know, we must have hit, like, a pothole or something, because we swerved, and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Oh, lucky yeah. Believes that.
Sir?
Doesn't believe me.
Keep the car running. Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Spooky ass woods, get me the F out, bro.
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
No. We're heading to camp. Taking in the sights, yeah.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Yeah, you're stupid ass.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
No. I'm fine.
Okay. Fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
Dumbass.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Bro, you
son,
ain't...
Remain in the vehicle.
Of course he's fucking creepy, man. He's creepy as fuck, dude.
Okay.
This dude is creepy as fuck. I mean, I know you gotta be stern, but this is a different kind of stern, man. This is creepy stern.
So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel.
Have you played this game before,
is
Dara?
Here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
I don't want to go to the quarry, Ben.
Right.
Really? No, fair dues, man. Fair dues. I love any game like this. Like,
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Don't you need, like,
have
a statement?
Have a good night.
What's good? Like, I played Until Dawn, and that was like, wow. That I played on the PlayStation, I think, back in the day. That was another great game.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Because he's weird as fuck, bro. Annoyed. Thanks for the help. That guy was weird, yeah.
He's giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
I've done PS4, but never got around to it. But it is a good game, bro. I would definitely recommend playing it.
All right, let's get back on the road.
I mean,
yes.
To be honest, if this is not your kind of game, it's very similar.
Agreed.
Very
so
similar.
Where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick.
Yeah, very similar
sure
game.
Just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice.
Honey, you really
but
want
it's
to
worth a play.
Of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel.
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
We're just done here. Okay, we're at the quarry. This is where I kind of lost all, like, concentration the other night.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
Well, you ain't getting in, girl.
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
Why
of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
You're just tired, man. I know. Don't worry about it.
Is anybody home?
Ain't nobody home. I'm sorry, but nobody's home. Oh, yeah. Just try the fucking knob, yeah. Alright, what else can we have a look at? What's around here? Oh, that's creepy as hell. No, there's just a coffee table and a coffee. Okay, there's nothing much down that side. Can we go? Nope. Okay, there's going to be nothing down there. Let's check the other side, shall we? Oh, I'm getting stuck. Is there anything on this side that we can have a look at? We'll just sneak peeking everywhere. Oh, nothing there. These camera angles remind me of the OG. Oh yeah, OG Resident Evil, bro. Ain't not like old school Resident Evil freaking camera angles were the greatest. Some annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Some were annoying as fuck. I think that's where a lot of games get their inspiration from. Do you know what annoyed me about the old Resident Evil games? When you go through a door and there's a quick loading period until the map's loaded. That used to annoy me. 3 walk, 3 house. Okay. Car park, that's where we are. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Fun.
Yeah, very fun.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Yeah, I love playing. I love playing that back in the day. The remake just never. Yeah, the remakes just never were the same. Like, it's the authenticity of the old games, like the graphics, the. Oh, man. Like the freaking boxed heads. The boxed heads and the boxed bodies. Like freaking Lara Croft back in the day, bro. They were the shit. Oh. Fuck that.
Hey.
Why is the audio going
funny? Are you okay? I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
Well, that was weird. The audio went funny, Dad. Get the same camera style for the remakes instead of
Max.
Over the shoulder. Yeah,
Max, get I over agree. Here.
I agree with that, man.
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Scott? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
Bro, I cannot wait to get another monitor, bro. I'm literally watching the chat, reading the chat through my phone.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see.
Fuck that. Fuck that. Even that. Crossing
there,
the line.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay. Okay, so...
You have 3 in front of you, I think. You have 3... Bunts in front of you. What? I have 3 in front of me. What? 3 what? What you got 3 of? What you got 3 of, bro? 3 are you, bastard? 3 sure. Monitors. Yeah, I used to, confident.
Yeah, saw it online.
I used to have 3 monitors until I sold it all. So I'm just only looking to get another monitor. Which I could put portrait mode and just read chat off there.
Damn.
Hopefully I'm getting some for Christmas.
Air? Yeah.
What monitors you got? Bro, this bitch is taking the piss. She's got big fucking balls. Fuck that. Why are you an investigator,
you've
bro?
Seen Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
Fuck this woman, man.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
One of the old Acer and two Acers. Not sure. Asus is a good model though. Asus are very good models. I think I had, back in the day, I had Asus as well. And I think I had, I can't remember what, I think I had a Samsung one, but I don't recall, they don't do any freaking small monitors. Alright, let's fucking do this. Ah! Again! Bro, it fucking got me again, bro. Alright, fuck that. I'm going this way first. Can we go this way? Man, this bitch be crazy. Oh, man, I don't really want to go onto that thing, man. Fuck it, let's do it. Clue found, let's have a look. Ian. Right, what did you say? Yeah, Asus, one of other my best. Asus is very fucking good. Like, they're the most popular ones as well. I'd say they're the most popular ones. Instead, as well as you got them proper gaming monitors, one like freaking, I don't fucking know which brand they are, but fucking the real game was like 600 quid to fucking a grand. But hell nah. Oh, fuck that shit.
Max?
Max is a pussy, bro. Max is a pussy. What'd you say? Yeah, fuck that. Spending that two of mine were second hand, so I paid 50 quid. You know what? In all honesty, all you need is your main monitor to be a good refresh rate one, just for your gamings and stuff, and two monitors just for freaking just doing extra shit on it. Like, I don't get why people spend all this money. Okay, let alone if I had the money, bro, I would. But come on, budget, man, budget. All right, let's have a look at this. We actually have a look. Ugh, hell, fuck. Alright, let's go down here. Let's see what's down here. Oh.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was something here.
Possum, kiss my ass.
Hey.
You pussy.
It's been kind of a night, you know?
I'm bracing myself.
Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must
fucking
be exhausted.
Die, bro.
I know I am. I think our imagination...
No!
Max?
Got me again. Fuck's sake. Max, you fucking dead, bro. Get the fuck out.
Max!
This time I'm gonna try to save him this time. Help. Let's see what happens if I save him. Get the fuck up, man. You're a big pussy, man. Alright. Help Max, let's do it. Let's see what happens. Max, you're fucking heavy, you fat motherfucker. Come on, Max. Get the fuck out. Bye, mate. Bye. Oh, shit. And there he is again. We didn't get far.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Nope. Nah. A 60 hertz, fucking hell, that's awesome. That's a good one. I don't even know what my monitor is, to be honest. I got mine off the freaking package. Like, when I ordered my PC, I just got a package. Not the best. I think it was like all by Cooler Master. No, not Cooler Master. Yeah, Cooler Master. Good song. And kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing for Quarry. You are Yeah, I think I've got a 1440. 1444. I think it is. I'm pretty sure, but I'm not sure at the same time. But yeah, I think I'm getting a monitor for Christmas, I believe. I've literally asked Sophie just to get me a Elgato capture card for the PC. And she's probably going to buy me a monitor. Yeah, refresh rate. Yeah, I know.
Welcome to the show. We are friends.
I'm pretty sure I've got 1444, whatever.
I've waited for
you. You know what I mean?
I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening.
Yeah. Oh, it is, darling.
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me, darling, as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other.
I don't want you to help me, though. That's the thing.
You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them.
I think she is, bro. Hold on a sec, I think she is dead.
There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you
makes you stronger.
Make you stronger.
There you go. Cheers.